last. Furrows lie open for God's creative task. This the labor of people who struggle to see how God's truth and justice set everybody free. People of Israel, you heard the prophet tell. A virgin mother will bear Emmanuel. She conceived him, God with us, our brother whose birth restores hope and courage to children of this earth. Mountains and valleys will have to be prepared. New highways open, new protocols declared. Almost here, God is nearing in beauty and grace. All clear, every gateway, in haste come out in haste. We first saw Jesus, a baby in a crib. This same Lord Jesus today has come to live in our world. He is present in neighbors we see. Our Jesus is with us and ever sets us free.